people ask me all the time, is there a single skill that I need to be employable? And the answer is there really is no single thing. It's really about learning and continuing that learning.
Part of that we search for in the interview process is a deep intellectual curiosity. How often are people asking questions? Are they curious about the future? Do they want to learn? And education is a lifelong commitment.